back to Elementary 72 Gaming. I'm once more on the verge of entering promos. Now, obviously these videos are getting a bit stale because every time I go through the exact same process, getting close to promos, I lose, I end up in a bad game, end up in a fantastic team. Since the sequence seems concentrated at that level. Sweet. Whew. I was worried there for a second. Okay, this is gonna be a weird support. We're gonna have a more fight. So let's hope that we do get a good support. I think maybe he would have been going for someone like Seraphine to start with. Okay, let's hope that Elementary is good enough to take this one. Because Elementary 72 winning this is a big thing. Obviously it will mean enter into gold promos. Obviously if I win my three games there, that's instantly into gold. It will be a fantastic climb up for me. It will mean that I can finally get a hold of some of the items in the gold class. And yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to win through gold 4, get to gold 3, win up again, go gold 2, gold 1, promo platinum. Platinum 1, 2, 3 into Emerald by the end of the month. That's the 28th of February. That's not that far away, to be honest. And once I've gotten through into gold, into Emerald, then the next month of March, it's actually 5 days to complete Emerald and Diamond that I want to do, and then I want to push right through from Diamond into Challenger. Now Challenger is going to be an extremely difficult push. It's going to require a massive amount of time from me, and I am ready to put it aside in terms of my gameplay to get that done. So obviously it's going to be a heavy draw. Honestly, if I'm a Challenger, it's quite a high rank to achieve, but other than that, there's not much that a person can do. Oh, we have the enemy pinned down. There's it. Anything they try, they're gonna get caught. The guy was actually lucky they didn't move into the jungle and go catch him while he was moving through that little section over there. That's exactly what we needed. one quick and easy. I may not have gotten that kill, but it's a good assist, and we definitely have the opening over there. Zed is being fed at the moment, so if we can overfeed him, he can literally obliterate that team. Yeah, there's it. That was unfortunate. I made a big mistake. I approached too early, didn't get in time. I need to feed up a little bit. Need to help them strike at the right point. If we can get their leaders down, their strong guys, then it's gonna be an easy push through. So I'm looking for Yasuo in the next fight. Come on. heavy. I think that's the only option at this point. Come on. No, don't let them get it. Baited and played. We only have one option now. They play away from the neutrals. They're not pushing the forward head. These are not forward players. Come on, come on, come on. Oh. All we've got to do is keep their numbers down. They're playing into every trap this enemy sets. This is a very, very poor management. Look at this. Okay, right, that might just get us what we want. Okay, look at this. We have open lanes. We have a chance. 3, 2, 1. Engage, engage. No engagement, no engagement. Okay, we all of a sudden have an edge, a massively powerful edge. we've got to double it up, or we're going to lose all of our edge.
Thank you.
It's a win. Oh my. Yes, I've done it. Gold promos. Oh yes. Finally, at long last. Man, this has been nerve-wracking. I actually was very, very nervous with this one. Let's see where he's sitting. Yeah, alright. And I'm instantly gonna get one promo. Koya. No, I'm not. Okay. So I need 3 wins, 3 losses knocks me out. So I need to really buff up my performance. This was 6-8-9. Wasn't really the best. I did do really well for my considerable level. Okay, not really all that well. I did fantastic in terms of overall participation. Looking at the top, Olaf did unbelievable to get that S rating. So did Zed, and so did Ash. So that's the way that this team went. I pulled in a very small amount. I played strategic in points, but I didn't get points. So, yeah, well, next game, hopefully, will be a lot better. See you all in the next one.